the second most followed religion in this world. What if a sense around 1.9 billion people in this world follow the religion Islam? So well dear, it's Atif Mumtaz me, good morning all of you. I'm from class 8 going to review my topic, the beauty of Islam. As Allah mentioned in Quran Kareem, Inna al-Din indallahi al-Islam, truly the religion with Allah is Islam. Islam always talks about love. Love toward our Creator, love towards His creation. Islam teaches patience, stoicism, resignation. And here, daughters are considered as blessings, not burden. As we know, the Islam is the most followed religion. There are so many things that are in the Islam. And we have a direct connection with our God. We just implore from one divine. As Allah says in Quran, Hasbun Allah wa ni'mal wakeel, say that Allah is ample and sufficient for us. Islam blessed us with the book, Quran. It details the glory of the God and wonders of His creation. And it's also a testament to His mercy and justice. It's not a history book, a science book, or any other book, but it includes His generosity. But it is the God's greatest gift to the humanity. As Quran is the God's greatest gift to the humanity, it includes many things. It includes the mysteries of our life and answers of them. Quran asks us to look beyond materialism and see that this life is little and stop at the everlasting life. Islam gives us a proper aim and purpose in our life. Rejoice, be happy, be pleasant, and be at the peace. This is what Islam teaches us. For all God's commandment aim to bring happiness in one's life is in worshipping God and understanding God. Worship serves as a reminder of Him and makes us conscious about Him. So hence we stay away from evil. It elevates us to being a righteous person with good character. Islam says that Allah is accessible at any time, any point. We just need a call on Him. Dear friends, our beloved Prophet said that God told to him that Allah says, I'm just a Muslim, thinks I am. I am with Him if He remembers me. If He remembers me in Himself, I remember Him in myself. And if He remembers me in a group of people, I remember Him in a group that is better than they. And if He comes from Spain near me, I go on cubic near to Him. And if He comes from cubic near to me, I go the distance of two outstretched arms near to Him. And if He comes to me walking, I go to Him running. And in Quran, Allah says, Fazkuruni yazkurkum, that remember me and I remember you. Dear friends, Islam is a glorified religion. There are many things in our Islam. Dear friends, these were my words today, so I conclude on these words. And again, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.